Who do you think God is, and what do you think God is? God is everything. The ground you're standing on, way out beyond the clouds. He is here 24/7. Can't stop it.
I think God
can't
is.
Change
I think God's everywhere.
All you can do is live with it.
Honestly.
Accept it.
I think God's that neon sign.
Don't
I think accept God's
it.
Up there on the sunshine. I think God's right there on the power line.
You die out there.
If there is a God, then we're made from its image. I would imagine that God wants to change its image, and it would make itself known and make it known. But I think it's more like there's a God, and God made us, just put us on this earth, and we do our thing.
I believe God is truly something so the myth then because he cares not. So he can't live with the fact that there is no God. He can't live with the fear of not knowing what he's actually saying. I think overall, that mankind created God.
How do you want to put this? They think God to me.